Try to amend my carnivorous habits. Bathed in nearly 70 days. Losing weight without speed, eating sunflower seeds. Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up praise. But at night I'd have these wonderful dreams. Some kind of sensuous treat. Not zucchini, fettuccine, or bulgur wheat. But a big warm bun and a huge chunk of meat. Cheeseburger in paradise. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Heard about the old time sailor men. They eat the same thing again and again. Warm beer and bread, they say, could raise the dead. Well, it reminds me of a menu at a Holiday Inn. But times have changed for sailors these days. When I'm in port, I get what I need. Not just a Fanta's or banana or daiquiris, but that American creation on which I feed. Cheeseburger in paradise. Medium rare with mustard be nice. Not too particular, not too precise. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. I like mine with lettuce and tomato. Pies 57 and French fried potatoes. Big kosher pickle and a cold raw beer. Well, good God almighty, which way do I steer for a cheeseburger in paradise? Making the best of every virtue in life. Damn bit of sacrifice to get a cheeseburger in paradise. To be a cheeseburger in paradise.